like living with a DJ.
I wake up every morning. I come downstairs. She's doing the dishes. She's great, right? A roommate who does the dishes. Only one problem. She cleans them with wubs.
Octavia has very refined tastes. Does that ever lead to, say, blushes between the two of you?
What? Oh, nah, man, she's cool. I mean, yeah, she can get kinda snooty now and then, but what can you do? It's all good. I mean, for instance, she's got real high standards. Like, one time I hooked her up with this wicked cool dude and she totally snubbed him. What's up with that?
Vinyl knows all of the really great musicians in town, and she introduced me to a violinist I, well, rather admired from afar, but hadn't had the chance to meet professionally. We met at Sugar Cube Corner for a spot of tea, but things quickly got out of hoof.
Share of differences, it seems the two of you still manage to live together in harmony. Is that fair to say?
Well, yes, we do share our differences, but Vinyl usually means well. There was that one time when she saved Ponyville from certain destruction.
Oh, I'm so happy I decided to come back and take over again. Oh, this is far easier than I ever expected it would. Hold on. Who are you?
All right, every pony, take a seat. I got this.
And what, pray tell, is that?
Oh, it's nothing special. It's just my base cannon!
Helps me out in a jam.
Hey, do you want the rest of the sandwich?